Suspended, muted, suspended, muted.
Wash beckons my birth, is near the bridges in her eyes.
Thank you. Sargassum, the weed of deceit. Sargassum fish, mighty hunter of the deep. What an inspiration you have been in my plot. Your life of hiding, waiting, stalking your prey. At just the right moment, attack! I love you. I hope I'll be a good imitator. And my friend, the shark, cunning, swift, wretched humans, they're afraid of you. I admire you. Soon I'll swim with you. They'll be afraid. Oh, mighty scorpion, dangerous beast of the ocean, with your powerful daggers and your camouflage, you have little to fear from other fish. They think I'm insane. They're the ones who are insane. Oh, my friends of the deep. This day, this very day, I'll become one of you. My family. Sub A and A sub T. My little gem, Zaat. Very powerful. There have fish the size they've never seen before. Walking fish. Who like human flesh. Thank you. Secure the electrodes to the denticulated portions of the pectoral spine. Tape an extra lead from the cathode through a 12 megohm potentiometer to a point precisely above the posterior tip of the occipital process. With extreme caution, turn the dial for a current of 10 to the minus 6 milliamperes. If the formula proves correct, the transformation should be perfect, even to the arborescent shape of the accessory breathing organs. Clarius Petrarchus, the walking catfish. Clarius has been equipped by nature to swim in water or walk on land. Clarius reproduce very rapidly and spawn through much of the year. Clarius is viciously aggressive, and its continued spread poses a threat to the freshwater ecology of a wide area. Forward progress is made with a snake-like slither and a vigorous thrashing of the tail. Whisker-like barbels, equipped with taste buds, rush along the bottom in search of food. The largest Clarius so far collected in Florida is 18 inches. We're going to do something about your size. You can't battle people being just 2 feet long. You must be tired. So am I. It's been a long 20 years. But today, a new life will start for me. Oh, but you know that. Your freshwater friends will be the first to experience that. They'll outgrow you rather rapidly. Mutate, then attack. One final check to see that there's been no change in your acidity. Respect us. Watson, your days are numbered.
Now listen to me carefully, Leopold. Your theory is too unrealistic. I'll have to insist you cease all further experiments.
I will cause underwater life to triumph over all other living creatures. I will adapt myself to a permanent underwater environment. All other humans will be conquered. I cannot, I will not be stopped. I will select a mate with utmost care, and together we will create a new aquatic race. But there is no time left.
Like a sketch of Martha.
Martha? A victim? But why?
Damned if I know. Human experimentation. Lou, get on your radio and call Walker. Tell him to get over here quick. You can't get in, leave word with Dale.
Right.
Thank you. That's it. Mixed according to the right formula, with the correct proportions, it can change a man into fish and mutate all sea life.